Welcome to Draw Tip Tuesday! I will show you today how to craft your own personal greeting card.
Today we need watercolor paper, a pencil, an eraser, a waterproof fine liner, a brush, water, and a basic watercolor set. We start with creating the background. I'm choosing yellow and orange today, but of course you can choose any color you like. Mix the color together and use a lot of water. Let's get a bit artistic here. Use enough water to make those splashes. I'll show you how it's done in slow motion. It's really easy. Here's another fun trick to make it all very playful. Use your finger to spray it. And don't forget to clean your brush. Now wait until it's dry. Once it's dry, grab your pencil. I'm drawing a birthday muffin. It's built out of easy shapes. I draw an oval at the bottom to give it a rounded shape. The top of the muffin is sort of like cloud shaped. Then some lines for the muffin paper. And then that's it. The fine liner will do the rest. See what the oval shape does here? Simply trace your initial drawing. I think the muffin will be more festive with a bit of icing on it. Use simple hatching lines to give the drawing a bit more sense of depth. Write your wish or your message in a pretty handwriting. I'm doing this in pencil first, in case I make some mistake, I can easily erase it before it's too late. Once you're happy with the looks of it, simply trace it with your fine liner. Use your eraser to clean it up. You can fill the lettering by hatching them or using more colors from your watercolor set. Whatever you like. So that's it! If you don't have a pretty handwriting, you can also use stamps. They are pretty cool too. All you need now is an envelope to match it and send it off to the lucky birthday boy or girl.
Thank you for watching this video. Would you like to learn more? Have a look at my website, koosjekoene.nl.